You've been out with your boys and you couldn't help but notice how easily they get along with beautiful women while you sit there with not as much luck, just wondering how they do it. And this is not about money. Today I'll be revealing to you some secrets and giving you valuable insights on how to attract and keep the right women. Let's jump right in. Number 10. Know how to pick the right gifts for her. Anytime you're going to see your lady, never show up empty-handed. To her, even the simplest of things mean a lot and can get her really excited. However, this does not mean that you go out to the streets and get her anything crappy that you can lay your hands on. Let the gift be well thought out. It doesn't have to be expensive, but let it have some meaning and good intention. Most men tend to think that they have to break the bank to please a woman, and this is where we go wrong because we would rather show up empty-handed than buy something cheap. Of course, you can get her something expensive once in a while, but in your regular meetings, something as small as candy in your hand will make her happy. Number 9. Be a man who keeps his word. And I cannot stress this enough. There is a reason why women say all men lie. If you promise to go see her at noon, make sure you're there at noon and not 5 p.m. Now, emergencies arise from time to time and when we least expect them, and if it's something that you must attend to, let her know in advance so that she doesn't sit there the entire time by herself waiting for you. Do not get into the habit of standing her up all the time because it kills her vibe and the trust she has in you. Communication is key, bro. Let her know that something came up and you'll either be late or you won't show up at all. Number 8. Be a good listener, especially when you're just starting to get to know her. And this is very important. Please don't make the entire conversation about yourself and all these big projects you're planning to undertake because that will be boring as hell. Listen to her with an aim of understanding, and also engage in lighter conversations around things that she understands and likes doing. On most days, you'll find yourself listening to her talk more and more and sometimes about things that don't interest you, but you need to exercise patience, pay attention, and show genuine interest in what she's trying to tell you. Once she's comfortable enough with you, she will start to share her concerns and stresses and ask for guidance from you. One killer tip I can give you right now is to learn to mirror her words. Learn to repeat one or two words she says. This makes her know that you're actually paying attention and will get her to open up to you and trust you even more. Moving on to tip number 7, be a lot more considerate of her needs. If you share space, as you live together, you should be aware of those things you should or should not do. For example, leaving the toilet seat up can look harmless to you and you might be doing so unconsciously, but to her, it's a big deal. Don't be surprised if she walks out on you if it keeps on happening even after she has complained several times. Take your time, talk to her, and get to know those small things that look harmless to you but can easily drive her crazy. But also, don't sacrifice your comfort too much for hers. The point is, take a moment from time to time to get a better idea of what you can do to better the relationship you're in. Tip number 6. Know how to give her genuine compliments. We all love compliments from time to time, but the same can be damaging to our self-esteem if they are not genuine. Be careful how often you compliment your woman because too much of it will soon become and sound like mere common phrases to her. Learn to use your compliments sparingly so that each one of them comes out with a lot of meaning. If you are enjoying this content so far and learning from it, please share some love by hitting the like button and also consider subscribing so that we can grow our community of free thinkers. Know how to surprise and challenge her. And this is our tip number 5. Do you know why they say women love toxic guys? It's not about their toxic trait, it's because these guys are always unpredictable and full of surprises. They take their women through crazy roller coaster rides. I'm not saying you should be toxic to keep your woman, I'm saying, you have to keep her guessing all the time about what your next move will be. Give your relationship a crazy kind of ride. Every romantic relationship has its ups and downs, but be sure to bring in those spicy plot twists to make it more interesting. First of all, make sure your hands are never empty anytime you meet with her. Carry something, even just a small piece of chocolate or candy. Take her to new places, try new recipes together, and don't be too shy to be wild and adventurous in the bedroom. Some of these experiences might feel funny and awkward at first, but then, more risk, equal more rewards and better bonding for both of you. Those small funny moments matter a lot to her. Pop up with flowers, tickets to surprise trips, and all that. Be random, be unpredictable, do them when she least expects and she will worship at your feet. Tip number 4. Defend her in public, correct her in private. If your woman happens to get into a confrontation with a colleague, a friend, or a family member in public, please, do not join forces with that enemy and start fighting her. She might be utterly wrong in that situation, but joining the voices that are already fighting her is not the best thing to do because it will make her feel weak and stupid at that moment. Instead, calm her down and look for a way to end the fight or argument or whatever it is that is happening, then take her to a private place and if she was the one in the wrong, let her know that her actions were uncalled for and she should handle herself better next time. Tip number 3. Do not. And I repeat, never lose your temper around her. This takes years of practice and a long time to master, but once you get it, you become eye candy to women. Of course, women don't expect you to be holy and always calm in every single situation, but at least they expect you to know how to handle people in different situations properly without causing a scene. The way you treat people around you is always a clear indication to the woman how you will treat her in the future. If you happen to be one of those men who are short-tempered and you throw words carelessly at the waiter at the restaurant, you are abusive to fellow motorists on the road or you can't even say hi to the guard on your way in, she will start to wonder just how long it will be until you start treating her the same way. If you are keen on strengthening your relationship and making her more attracted to you, treat her with respect, don't correct or reprimand her in public and most importantly, be patient with her. You will argue from time to time, it's part of a healthy relationship, but as a gentleman, do not act on a whim. Keep your cool. Tip number 2. Chivalry, my brother. Know how to treat her like a lady. Right now, as we speak, there are things she expects from you. Quite traditional, I might say, but you can't run from them either. Things like opening the car door for her, pulling out the seat and pushing it back, and walking outside of the sidewalk when walking down the street with her. When you're walking with your lady down the street, you don't expect her to be on the side closest to where the vehicles are passing. The same way you do with your kids, she's your babe. Protect her. Now, as simple as these things may sound, they're quite easy to forget. Don't be one of those men who just don't know how to treat a woman right. And finally, to our tip number 1, know how to give her direction and guidance. This is such a powerful one. As a man, you must know how to give your woman direction and guidance. Do not underestimate this because as men, we love to be in control, and most of the time we think we are offering guidance but instead, we are imposing our opinion on our women and they end up feeling like we are control freaks. This is not only ineffective, but it can kill the relationship in the end. Mastering the art and knowing how to offer her helpful advice will earn you more points. Don't be so quick to offer unsolicited advice, be that type of man who sits, listens, and only offers advice when it is needed, but provides guidance from time to time. You don't want your woman feeling like you're always jumping in to offer advice because you feel like she's too weak or is too incompetent to solve the problem at hand. To be sure that your advice will be helpful, share it at the right moment, that is, when she comes expressly asking for it. If you can master this, you will be in the top 1% of men that most women want to be with. Word of caution, gentlemen, if you've been doing all these to your woman and she still behaves like she doesn't care, she doesn't reciprocate the love and most of the time avoids and ignores you, then you're most likely dealing with something different. You know, some women might not just be into you, but because you're being nice and taking care of all her needs and requests, she just wants to keep you around for her benefit. So, watch out for that. I hope these tips will not only help you grow into a man that women desire, but you'll become a better man in every aspect of your life.